Hey guys, my name is Marnie and I am a professional wing girl and owner of the Wing Girl Method, which means it's my job to tell you tons of secrets about women so you can be super successful with them. You want to know one of the questions I get asked the most by thousands and thousands of men around the world, which I happen to think is one of the silliest questions. So here's the question, Marnie. What do I do when a girl looks at me? I don't know. What do you do when a girl looks at you? You look at her. That's the answer. That is if you want to. I mean, if she's some hideous beast that you would never want to date or do, then look away. Or if you want to be polite, look at her, half smile, turn away, and then never look again. I mean, I know I'm being harsh about this question, but the truth is that I totally get where the question is coming from. It wasn't until my second year of becoming a wing girl that I got a true understanding as to why so many men ask me this question. As a woman, I can look at any person I want to and I won't get punched, arrested, labeled as creepy, or called out for sexual harassment. And I didn't realize that there could potentially be so many repercussions for men for simply looking back at a woman. But here's the thing that I want you and every man out there to know. If you see a woman and if she's attractive and she looks at you, look back. 9 out of 10 times, those awful repercussions will not happen as long as you look back in the way I'm about to describe to you. If a woman looks at you like this, look back at her like this for about 2 seconds and then turn away. Just smile. Don't worry if her look catches you off guard and you look away really quickly. That's a totally normal reaction. But afterwards, grab your balls and use them to lift your head back up so that you can look back at her, make eye contact and smirk and then turn away. Then you can decide what you want to do with that look. You can A, approach her right then and there. That look was most likely an open invitation that she wants to know more about you. B, wait a little bit until you're done with your life and what you're doing and then go and approach her. Or C, if after that eye contact you decide, it's not worth it or I'm not into it, then don't look back and enjoy the nice eye contact from a cute girl. A girl looking at you doesn't have to be the stressful situation it's become. Enjoy it, reciprocate, and approach if you want. I'm definitely going to be doing a video on conversation techniques and examples because after you lift your head back up and do something, I want you to make sure you don't lose that attraction by opening up your mouth. So stay tuned for this video. It will be coming up very soon.